Dear Nuis, welcome to the MIBS family. I stand here before you tonight as an ambitious young man completing his master's degree in international business studies. I came here today, ladies and gentlemen, to tell you a story. A story about the chance of a lifetime to study, work, and live in Germany. People always ask me, Theodor, why did you choose to study abroad? Well, there is a simple answer. The opportunity to be a global citizen. During my studies, I have attended lectures and participated in projects in Bulgaria, Germany, Finland, the UK, and the US. However, no matter where I go, I always was driven by the words of my mother, Lilana. She used to say me, Theodor, try to see the best in people and learn from them. These words influenced me into taking brave steps every single day, shaping my life and my future. The result of following these words is standing exactly in front of you, a diverse combination of learning from the people around you. During my educational journey, I've always kept my Bulgarian spirit and identity, but I added some German efficiency, a sparkle of Finnish fire, and a bit of an Anglo-Saxon inspiration to it. So now it's time to take the ball to your court. Who is ready to play? Who is ready to catch the ball and answer a question? Come on! Are you enthusiastic or what? What about you? So, tell me, what is your name and where do you come from? Wait, stand up. You're a proud young lady, stand up. Exactly.
My name is Anna. I'm from Ukraine, and I came to Germany 5 years ago to work first and to start studying, and now I'm here.
Give a round of applause to Anna. Now, I would like you to answer me another question. Why did you choose to study here in Germany?
In Germany?
Yeah.
I think it's a country with a good educational system. It also offers free education, or almost free education, or nowadays, to anybody, not just Germans. You have to work hard for your degree, for your marks.
Fair enough. I really like that answer, and I can just, share your opinion because I feel exactly the same way. So now you can give the ball back to me. Okay? Who is next? Who wanna play? Are we playing or what?
Here.
Okay, the lady over here. So, again, stand up. The same argument for my. The same icebreaker. What is your name?
Okay,
and where do you come from?
Ais, I come from Brazil. São Paulo.
Okay.
And what else should I say about me? As I said before, I studied in my bachelor at foreign trade. And then I worked here for like almost 6 years in a logistic company, Erlangen-Nuremberg. And then I decided to quit my job and go to live an experience abroad, here in Germany. And that's it.
Right. So why did you choose the MIBS program?
MIBS program because, first of all, I read all the lectures and I got really interested in it. And I also saw the cost benefits.
Right.
It's cheap and it's offered good credit. gravity, and I read that it's the second biggest university in the region of Bavaria, so it really attracted me. And so I added it to my curriculum.
Right. I must agree exactly on the education piece. Much more affordable than the one, for example, in the US or the UK. And still, it's really a good one, really attractive. And yeah, you can give the ball back to me. Thanks. So, if you ask me the same question I asked her, I would say I chose the MIBS program due to two reasons. The first is the opportunity to gain a practical experience. And not just a practical experience, a great practical experience in the region. And the second is the high quality education, as you mentioned, here in Germany. When it comes to work experience, the Greater Nuremberg region will help you to bridge the gap from academia to the industry. Siemens, Adidas, Schaeffler, Puma, and many other multinational companies are present here in the region. But ladies and gentlemen, I'm not going to lie to you. No, not at all. The German education system could be hard. The German education system could be demanding. But if someone asked me, Theodor, describe it in just one word, then I would say quality. This is the word that made me do my German taught bachelor's degree here at the University of Erlangen-Nuremberg. Due to this word, I'm also doing my master's degree, an English taught one, exactly here at the School of Business and Economics in Nuremberg. It should be also pointed out that our business school was the first university here in Germany that offered a diploma degree back in the days, in 1997, exactly in international business. So, what does it mean? It means that our business school has long tradition in this field of study and prepares the students to work in a dynamic business environment. Our program has a wide range of core courses and electives as well. And last but not least, is the international aspect that makes our MIBS program so distinctive and so special. In order to prove you this point, just give me some shouts from the countries you're coming from. Come on, shout it out. I know you can shout. I can shout. What about you? Shout it out. Where do you come from?
USA.
Okay, I heard USA, I heard Colombia, I heard Russia.
India.
India is present. Great. What about the others?
Germany.
Germany is also present. Come on, the world champion is present. Here it is. So, yeah, at the end of our story today, at the end of our journey today, I would like to share with you my key philosophy. Think globally, act locally. Love internationally. Leave these words, ladies and gentlemen, and good luck continuing your education. Thank you for your attention.